ஓம் ஸ்ரீ சாய்ராம். கிளாஸ் செகண்ட் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட், சப்ஜெக்ட் இங்கிலீஷ், யூனிட் 6, டாபிக் டைம். இன் ப்ரீவியஸ் கிளாஸ் வி டிஸ்கஸ்ட் அபவுட் சம் பார்ட் ஆஃப் தி லெசன் டைம். லெட்ஸ் கண்டினியூ தட் லெசன். ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ ஓப்பன் யுவர் டெக்ஸ்ட் புக், பேஜ் நம்பர் 68. நிதின்ஸ் டே. லுக் அட் த நிதின்ஸ் daily work in the picture in the textbook. Nitin gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Nitin gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning. What time he gets up at 6 o'clock. When do you get up means nee veshtothe geltira. I think all of you are also get up nearly 6 to 7 o'clock. No, he brushes his teeth. At next, what he will do? He brush his teeth. No, do you brush your teeth? All of you brush your teeth in the morning? Yes, we should brush our teeth in the morning. Then he takes his bath. After brushing the teeth, he take the bath. Bath andre snana madodu. When do you take your bath? At what time you take your bath? Yes, at 8 o'clock. I think you all of you should take the bath. Nitin has his breakfast at 8 a.m. See, Nitin is eating his breakfast at 8 a.m. 8 a.m. andre belage 8 gante. At what time do you have your breakfast? At what time you have your breakfast? Yes, like Nitin, 8 to 8:30, all of you should eat your breakfast. Nitin reaches school at 9 a.m. At 9 a.m. Nitin go to school. At what time do you reach school? Nitin reads a story book with his friend Sabir. See, in the school, Nitin is reading a story book with his friend Sabir. Sabir jothe kutkondo story book otta idane. Do you like stories? I think all of you like stories, no? Who is your friend? All of you have your friends, no? Say the name of your friend. He has his lunch at 12:45 p.m. Nitin has his lunch in the school at 12:45 p.m. Lunch andre madhyana maado utavanna 12:45 ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ವೆನ್ ಡು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲಂಚ್? ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್. ನೌ ಯು ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ನಿಯರ್ಲಿ 1 o'clock ಟು 2 o'clock, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲಂಚ್ ನಾ. ನಿತಿನ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಅಟ್ 4:30 p.m. ಅಟ್ 4:30 ನಿತಿನ್ ರೀಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೋಮ್. ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಡು ಯು ಲೀವ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್? In the last year, all of you are in the school, no? At what time you reach your home? Like Nitin, you also leave the school, left the school 4:30 p.m. no? At 5 o'clock, you reach your home. In the home, Nitin finishes his homework at 7:30 p.m. At 7:30, Nitin finish his homework. When do you finish your homework? You also like Nitin, no? At 7:30 you also finish your homework. Then he has his dinner at 8 p.m. At 8 p.m. Nitin has his dinner. When do you have your dinner? Like Nitin, you also having dinner at 8 p.m. no? At last he goes to bed at 9:30 p.m. At 9:30 Nitin goes to bed to sleep. When do you go to bed? Like Nitin, you also go to bed at nearly 9:30 to 10, no? See, this is the Nitin's routine work. You also prepare a routine work chart like Nitin, at what time what work you will do daily, okay? Now, read the following words. All of you should read these words with spelling. G-E-T, get. B-E-D, bed. B-A-T-H, bath. T-I-M-E, time. R-E-A-D, read. S-T-O, store. R-Y-R-E, story. L-U-N, lun, C-H, ch, lunch. L-E-A-L-E-V-E-V, leave. B-R-U-B-R, S-H, sh, brush. T-E-E-T, T-H, teeth. M-O-R-N, morn, I-N-G, ing, morning. B-R-E-A-K, break, F-A-S-T, fast, breakfast. H-O-M-E, home, W-O-R-K, work, homework. R-E-R-E, T-U-R-N, turn, return. D-I-N, din, N-E-R-N-R, dinner. Like this, all of you, practice these words in your home. Shall we meet in the next class? Sairam.